Welcome, everybody. This is 2015 Bowman Baseball Asia Full Case Number 3. Let's do it. Come on. There it is. Boom. In all her glory. Let's see what goodies we can get up out of here. Boom. All right. Let's get this going. Is this anything? Oh man, I got a feeling I'm gonna be here a while. Yep. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be here a while. How many? Well, there's an auto per box. That's cool. 24. There's 10 cards per pack. 24 packs per box. And how many boxes do I have in here? Lord have mercy. I got 1, 2, 3, 6. I got 12. That's 12 boxes? So let me see if my math's any good. 12 boxes. All right. So 10 cards per pack, 24 packs per box. That's 240 cards per box. And I got 12 boxes. 240 times 12. I don't have the mental capacity to do that right now. But I know that my order of operations is correct. I know that for sure. I mean, just to humor myself. I'm about to touch 2,880 cards. Fantastic. Let's do it. Let's do it. There you go, Stephen P. I thought my math was... I guess I'm wrong. Are you sure about that, Stephen P? I thought it was 2880. That's 10 cards per pack, 24 packs per box, and I got 12 boxes. I don't know, it's been a while since I did any math, so, you know. I'm running out of space already. Oh, okay. I was about to say, Stephen P. I know I'm dumb, but math was arguably my strongest subject in school. So, you know, that and lunch. Straight A's in that all day. I need to talk to the CBJ. We need more retail space out here. Thank you. And the room. Room is dead.
It usually is when
you're doing that. Huh?
It usually is when you're doing
that. Really? Because I'm gonna be here a while. I did 2 cases of Prism on Saturday. That took me 1.5 hours each. So this might be the same. That concludes the box opening portion of our break. And now is the pack opening portion of our break. So sit back, relax, you know, and enjoy me getting carpal tunnel over here. See the cards. What you guys thinking? I'm, you know, a liar or something. I gotta say, I'm getting better at this pack openings. Well, as soon as I say something, I get the one difficult pack. Well, there goes that. Well, I was getting pretty good at this. Gotta get a groove going with this. Somewhere, you know, in the world, this is cruel and unusual punishment. Right, Stephen P? It's a lot, dude. But you know, it's the sacrifice we make out here in Rip City for the good, good, lovely folk, you know. Oh, yeah. All right. I'm going to be quiet for a while. So I can devote all 10 of my electrical brain, whatever, impulses to doing this. So enjoy the sound of me breathing and Bates in the background. And Dr. Mario doing his Pokemon breaks over there. That is Mario, right?
Yeah.
Guys, if you guys want any rare Pikachus, holographics, autographed, by Ash Ketchum. Go to Pokemon Card and Pack Openings over on YouTube.
Pokemon Breaks and Pack Openings.
Can he maybe come up with something a lot more catchier and not as wordy? You might want to suggest that to him.
I have. He doesn't even have a fucking picture.
That might be another good suggestion. Yeah, you might want to talk to him. Because Pokemon card pack openings, yeah, that's
Pokemon breaks.
Pokemon breaks and pack openings. Oh my god. That is a mouthful. Someone talk to that guy, please. Oh, there you go, Stephen P. Look at the flick of the wrist. Yeah, that's fine. I get carpal tunnel, and you just, you know, you reap the benefits of all the amazing cards that I'm going to pull for you right now. Because you did, you got like half the, more than half. Love Bowman Asia. There you go. So this is an Asia-only product, correct, Stephen P? Is there anything or anybody that you're looking for in specific? JRT50, Shmoo One. That's the right guy to ask right there, Steve. Cause I'm not gonna lie, when it comes to baseball, I know nothing. Well, you're guaranteed to get some autos in this. 12 to be exact. Pokemon breaks and pack openings. Did I say it right?
Yes.
Pokemon breaks and pack openings.
You're on breakers, right?
I'm on breakers, yeah. Huh? Yeah. Mine is Rip City. Yeah, breakers. Breakers.tv/RipCityCards. Does he at least have like a custom URL? Please don't tell me it's Pokemon Breaks and Pack Openings.
No, it's just regular YouTube.
Oh, okay. I thought YouTube gave you like, they don't give you your own URL?
No.
That sucks. You definitely got to work on that name though. You know, instead of gotta catch them all, maybe you gotta break them all? I don't know. Well, Stephen P. Shmoo One, are you guys looking forward to that Bowman draft that's coming out Friday? It was supposed to come out.
I need
to do one though. You can go randomly though, like as a regular person. You just can't type in. Right. You guys looking forward to that Bowman draft, Shmoo One? Get some of those prospects in there. Any prospects I should be looking out for? KG Fowler just left his computer on and said, whatever, I'm going to waste this electric bill right here. I'm balling, I got it. All Ah, Stephen P. What up, Julay? I was like, who? Hey, Julay, you get to save $10 off of your first purchase.
Oh, do I really?
Let me scoop this on over. Dax Cameron for the Astros. Got it. You know, I try to, you know, talk to you guys. There you go, guys. If you guys are into Pokemon breaks and pack openings, check out that link right there. What up, Derek? Got a little Bowman Asia full case action going right now. Guys, go check out Dr. Mario at YouTube right there. Giving you all your Pikachu needs. Seriously, this opening all these packs sucks. Not gonna lie. I am not gonna lie. Stephen P with the research. Thank you, Stephen P. Booyakasha. Is that working for me? That catchphrase there. I'm working on it. All right, so Stephen P. There's a ton of bass in this. So I'm gonna speed through it whenever I finally get around to actually, you know, showing you the cards. But is there, obviously, aside from the autos and the numbered cards, should I be looking out for anything in specific that you want me to like show you? What up, McBapa? What up, everybody? What up, everybody? Doing a 2015 Bowman Asia full case right now. Yeah, Super Dude, that's my homie right there. That's my homie, so you never know. Anybody want to get over there and check out Dr. Mario? You know who's really going to have fun with this, though, when it's all said and done?
Oh, my God.
The sorters. Yeah, I got a long way to go.
Headache. Yeah, there's one on the desk.
Would you like some,
yes, I would.
Some prescribed, pharmaceuticals?
The finest.
Because it is legal now.
Bert takes another one. Nine.
Oh, Lord of mercy. In that Bowman draft, Stephen P. Yeah, man, get your shop on, dude, because I'm going to be here at least another 15 minutes. Easily.
All right, I got to make some space, so... Boom.
All right. Yeah, Chris Fitz, you missed that immaculate break, fool. Well, you know the video's gonna get updated eventually. Right now, you're looking at a 2015 Bowman Asia full case break. If you look closely enough, you can see my hands crying. Chris Fitz, what teams did you have? Oh, yeah, duh. That's my bad, Chris Fitz. Dude, I have no clue, man. Yeah, I got you, Stephen P. I'll do that at the end of this, whenever that is. But I got you. I'll do it. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing. Yeah, Chris Fitz, CBJ is done, gone for the night. What, Stephen P? 3:30 what? AM? Yeah, I'm gonna be here for a while doing this, man. No lie, it's 9:42. Probably be done with all this at like 11:30. Not even lying to you. This is a lot of cards. Over 2,800 cards. That's crazy. I mean, once I open them, that ain't no thing. I could fly through them. But opening them, you know, making sure that I don't bend the cards. You know, mess up the corners, whatever. It takes a lot of brain power. Not really, but, you know, it helps me sleep at night. You got it, Stephen P. Have I been doing that? Oh. Oh, man. You had to put them out there like that, Stephen P.
I just read that.
Oh, yeah, you're looking at it? Well, Stephen P., if you see me mess up, please let me know. Please, scold me as soon as it happens. Everybody loves that guy. Nothing but love here at RippinWax.com, you know? Across all brands. We're a tight-knit group here, you know? So Chris Fitz, you looking to get into any of the breaks right now? You checking out the store? Because for every break I fill tonight, I'm going to give away $50 in break credit. I hear you, Chris Fitz. Well, check it out. Bowman Draft is coming out Friday. So if you have any interest in baseball and prospects, that is the time to go ham, as they say. McBoppa, were you supposed to get the Yanks? Ah. Well, switch it up every now and then, McBoppa. You know, sometimes it pays to step out of your comfort zone. Who knows? Gotcha. Well, you're not a dummy, man. I'm sure you're smarter than, you know, at least half the population. Chris Fitz, Bowman doesn't hate anybody. If Bowman hates anybody, it hates the breaker that is, you know, doing it. Because I'm not going to lie, my shoulder kind of hurts right now. So I let my nails grow out real nice and long for these right here. So I can just, brah, you know? Chris Fitz, you know how we change that? Let me ask you something. Have you ever done a Bowman break with me? With your boy, Cardboard Moses? What up, Big Sev? What up, Selectinator? We are doing you're looking at a 2015 Bowman Asia pack opening break right now. Right now. We'll get to the, you know, the breaking portion, you know, momentarily. But right now you get to see and hear the soothing sounds of packs being broken. And the slow deterioration of my, you know, fingers. And the accumulation of carpal tunnel. I don't know if that's how that works, but I'm pretty sure I'm somewhat close. Sebastian, I had no idea you had a Prime Cut personal box, man. Were you doing that with the Jesus? What up, Bergie? Took you long enough. Bergie, you're looking at a 2015 Bowman Asia full case break right now. More accurately, you're looking at a pack opening, bro. You got a Selectinator. Actually, Selectinator, that might have got shipped out to you, man. Sebastian, what's your name? I believe we shipped that out to you, Sebastian. Hey, Julie, do you remember shipping a personal box of Prime Cuts baseball for
Alyssa did the shipping.
She did the shipping?
What's his name?
Jaime Olivo. Bergie, I'm glad you got home safe, man. Blizzards are no joke. Not that I would know, you know, because I'm, you know, in Miami. But we got hurricanes and whatnot, you know. A blizzard might be cool. I don't know. I think what is that, like an icy hurricane, maybe? I don't know. Huh? If he got shipped a box of Prime Cut, what is it? Prime Cut baseball.
Probably because there's a manual order here.
Okay. Selectinator, I believe that box got shipped out to you, man. Yeah, Stephen P. I bet. Like, I wouldn't know any better because I'm living over here in paradise. Dang, Bergie, you got into an accident? Dang, son. I'm glad to hear you're good, though. Good enough to, you know, come online and say what's up. Selected. Actually, do you know when they should be getting their stuff, Julie? If it shipped out Monday? Obviously, it depends where. Right. Yeah, for Hyman. By Saturday? Selectinator, Jaime, you should be getting your stuff by Saturday, man. So if by Saturday you don't have anything, please check in and we'll try to fix that for you. But I'm pretty sure it shipped out for you. Chris Fitz, everything shipped out on Monday, man. So same with you. You know you got VIP status out here, man. Bergie. Yeah, common sense would tell you to not have your car on cruise control when you're driving through a blizzard. But yeah, thanks for that. Do you have to like put chains on your... Oh, Chris Fitz. Let me know if anything shipped out for Chris Fitzgerald? Chris Fitz, I'm gonna double check that for you. But like I said, man, everything shipped out on Monday. So anything we broke on Saturday or whatever that's been chilling there from before the weekend, it got shipped out. So driving in snow, I can only assume is hell because you're slipping and sliding all over the place, right? Chris Fitz, you should get your stuff by Friday, my dude. He says he usually gets an email confirmation when something gets sent out to him.
This was a manual order, so that didn't get, you know, does he want it tracking?
He's not asking for it right now, so. Alright, he's fine.
If it's manual, I don't know if it sends it.
Okay. Yeah, Chris Fitz, showing over here that we sent it. Apparently it's a manual order or something like that. So maybe that's why you didn't get email confirmation. Not entirely sure. Bergie, what you showing me right now, Bergie? Let's see what you working with over here. Oh, dude, not cool. You have no visibility. That truck got slammed, dude. Let me ask you guys something. When you drive in snow, are you supposed to like put chain on your tires or something? Or like walk, or like, you know, keep a gallon or something of like salt on you at all times to like melt the ice? Because these are things I need to know, you know. In case I ever get caught in a blizzard, I need to know, you know, what to do. Chains for the mountains. So, is there like a special tread for that? Like when it, you know, when it gets to snowing and stuff? Because again, Miami boy over here, I don't know nothing about snow. I can tell you guys how to avoid hydroplaning. I can tell you guys that. That's fun. You ever hydroplane on the highway? Going 80 miles an hour? That's a good time. Yeah, snow tires, I figured. California requires chains. Whoa. Cool beans. Yeah, Bergie, I actually saw that once when I was in Colombia and in Bogota visiting my aunt. And they had chains on their tires. And I was like, what? And they get super cold up there because she lives in the mountains. And man, no joke. Dude, driving a semi, so you got to put chains on all 16 of them wheels. Why would I drive racing with racing slicks, first of all, in the snow? That's not a good idea at all. Why is front wheel drive the best? Well, actually, that makes sense, Chris Fitz. 18 wheels. I said 16. Haha, JK. Someone's paying attention. Yeah, you would think that the 4x4 would be a better solution in that kind of terrain, right? Oh, just the back tires. Still, though, in negative 20 degree weather, that doesn't sound like a good time. Listen, anytime it gets to like the 60s here, I'm dying. I'm freezing. That's probably like summertime to you guys up there over up north. I can't even lie. We're pretty spoiled as far as weather is here in Miami. We cry about it a lot, but like compared to everybody else. Chris Fitz, how you know I got soft skin? Oh, so I was right, Birdie. There you go. Yeah, exactly. 60 degrees to me, dude. I'm putting on hoodies. I'm throwing on Scullies. You know, I got mitts on my hands. I got boots on. I'm ready. That's winter time for us. Forget about it. What up, Card Sight? I think the lowest I've ever seen here in Miami, maybe like in the 50s. And that'll be for like 2 hours. And then the sun comes out and it's like, fuck you. Hell yeah. And then you get to school and it's hot as hell.
The back of the entire
day is hot. Yep. Good old Miami. Dude, you guys got 43 degrees? Bro, I'll kill myself. Hell no. Let me show you how I'm living out here. That's what I'm working with down here, baby. Look at that. A cool 76 degrees. And there's always a chance of rain. Oh, almost done opening these packs, y'all. There we go. That was by far the most complicated pack I had to open. Man, the rooms are filling up. What up, Justin T? What up, City Goat? How's everybody doing tonight? You are looking at a 2015 Bowman Asia pack opening right now. Dude, I mean, look, Bernie. I'm going to be completely honest with you. I was born in Kansas City, Missouri. I was born November 20th. So when I was born, I was actually born during so my parents say. The story goes, the legend goes, that I was born during one of the worst blizzards in like the history of Kansas City. And your boy was born. So I was born into the climate, but I was there for like 2 years. And then my mom said, bump this, I'm going to sunny Miami, baby. What up, Hybrid Cola? And new guy promo, save $10 off of your first purchase, Hybrid Cola. Just let me know, holla at me. And yeah, dude, I've always wanted to like go back home and, you know, visit and whatnot, but mostly see the snow, because I got pictures of me when I was a baby playing in snow, making snow angels. I don't remember none of that. So, you know, it'd be nice. I would complain for like maybe the first day. I'm not going to lie. I'll complain the first day. But then once I buy like 1,700 hoodies and, you know, whatnot, I think I'll be all right, Bergie. I think I could hold my own for 30 days. Once I get, you know, used to breathing and whatnot. Yeah, you sent me pictures of straight snow, baby. But that's what I want. I want to have a snow day, you know? We never had snow days. We don't have snow days. We got hurricane days. And those are few and far between. You guys get snow days like every year, it seems like. You got, oh, you know, your teacher planning days, and then, you know, randomly up. Well, snow day, y'all. And during a hurricane day, you can't really play on a hurricane day. Maybe during a snow day, you know, at least that's what they show you in the movies. You know, the kids go out, snowball fight. I want to have a snowball fight. You know, I want to pee into a snowball and chunk it at some guy I don't like. I want to do these things. Bailey's coffee is awesome, period. I don't need snow for that. But I'm an alcoholic, so. And Snow Bunny Honeys, is that, I'm assuming that's in reference to the female gender, sir? I can only assume. So while you guys are over there in your 40, 18 degree, minus 20 degree weather, I'm over here complaining about the humidity. And my cool 78 degree weather down here. Wear a light jacket. Get your UGG boots out. See, look at that. I want to go to ski slopes. I wanna learn how to snowboard. I want to be like Johnny Tsunami out there. A Miami guy. You know, that'd be kind of cool. Guys, my trash is overflowing right now. I'm also hungry. Got that going for me. Almost done, y'all. No, you don't, Bergie. Boom, boom. Like, I got him here, Stephen P. Let me. Hold on. Let me accommodate you, sir. Boom. How's that? How's that, Stephen P? Better? Yeah, Chris Fitz. Actually, I did see the trailer. I'm more so hyped for Guardians of the Galaxy, though. By the way, if you guys haven't seen Doctor Strange, I highly suggest you watch that movie. It's so awesome. Yeah, what's the deal in that trailer? Is like, is Optimus Prime like evil now? What's going on there? Bumblebee dies, well, whatever. You gotta die eventually, right? Yeah, see, I don't follow comics at all. I am a nerd, though. I'm all into manga. So why would Optimus Prime kill Bumblebee? That's like, isn't he like his second in command? Isn't that like his lieutenant, his right-hand man? See, if Megatron killed Starscream, whatever. That's Megatron. But Optimus? Nah. There's got to be some kind of a twist there. Is M. Night Shyamalan directing that movie? Because if he is, there's a chance for a twist. However lame it may be. Yeah, I'm not too big on comic books, but I am a huge manga nerd. Huge. Yeah, usually, you know, trailers are misleading sometimes, Chris Fitz. You know, just to make you go watch a movie. I can't tell you how many times I've seen a trailer and been like, man, that movie's gonna be awesome. And then the movie is just crap. It's like, dude, I saw the best parts of the movie in the trailer. Like, the hell? Yeah, doesn't Michael Bay do, like, all the Transformer movies? I was just talking crap with the M. Night Shyamalan, you know? Bergie, I'm in the middle of something, as you can see, guy. Trying to distract me. What is that? Is that, that's the original snowboard right there you're showing me? Yeah, Michael Bay does like all the Transformer movies. He's even doing the Ninja Turtle movies, which I have yet to see any of them. But I hear they're alright. Can anybody confirm that? Or deny it? Yeah, Stephen P. His explosions are pretty sick. One thing I'm not a fan of, though, I don't really like his cinematography. And I don't really enjoy his music selection. Which I'm not sure if he's the one curating the score. But, like, all Michael Bay movies sound the same. All Michael Bay movies look the same. Like, blah. Bergie, that's pretty sick. Yeah, Chris Fitz, as far as the Fast and the Furious are concerned, dude, Paul Walker died, so, like, I you know, and it's, they don't even race anymore. It's like, they go around the world jacking stuff, like, you're not Ocean's 11, bro. I'll watch another Ocean's movie. Those movies are pretty awesome. I'll check out Fast 8, though. Yeah, for sure, Chris Fitz. I'm right there with you, bro. I'm 7 movies deep myself. So I definitely got to watch Fast 8. Don't really have a choice at this point, right? Plus, The Rock is in it. Anything that The Rock is in, I'm going to check out. Well, Stephen P., I'm kind of a stickler for a tickler when it comes to stuff like that. Like, I'm really... I'm one of those people that, like, I don't talk during a movie, but if you ask me my opinion of a movie while the movie's going on, I'm going to start pointing things out to you, and you're probably going to hate me. Chris Fitz, well, they were supposed to bring him back because the timeline, Tokyo Drift is, like, the latest movie if we're going by the timeline, right? Because in this last one, the Asian dude dies, and so does... Well, I think. I don't know. I gotta go back and watch them, I guess. So, 7, hold on. 7 is the one that just came out, right? The Asian dude's alive in that one. That's when they're like in Dubai and stuff, right? They're all over the place, actually. Then they go to Brazil first. And then somehow they end up in Dubai. What up, Stephen and Rich? About to get this 2015 Bowman Asia. Oh, wait, he's already dead in 7? The Asian dude's already dead in 7? So when did he die? Did he die in the first one where The Rock first shows up? Ah. Yeah, see, I wasn't keeping up with that. Wait, his girl died too, right? I think his girl dies before him? So Dubai is 7. She died in 6. Right. Okay. All right. So I'm good. All right. I'm not completely messed up. So wait. Isn't Tokyo Drift then the latest Fast and the Furious movie? If we're going off of that logic. Because if she dies in 6 and Asia guy dies in 7, wouldn't Tokyo Drift be the latest one? I mean, I'm just talking crap at this point. Because, yeah, the transporter dude's in 7. And I think that French dude is in the 6th one, right? That French guy who has his own team. So 7 is the latest one. The one where Paul Walker is dead, right? I say that so nonchalantly. Alright. Alright, so then I'm not too messed up. Alright, cool. Yeah, they have to bring back the Asian guy. As long as... I mean, not the Asian guy, the white guy. As long as they don't bring back Bow Wow, we'll be alright. That guy is such a terrible actor. Well, guys, let us begin. Finally. All right. So, I don't know what's what in this product, so I'm just gonna go for it. Alright, this looks like a base card. That looks like a base card. That looks like a base card. Got a refractor here for the Mets. Joan Urena. Right. We got another refractor. Kyle Schwarber. Some more base here. Got an insert right here. For the Braves, Max Fried, or Freed, I don't know. Chrome, color, and autos. All right. So I showed you guys the chrome, and I will show you the autos. So out of these right here, are there any colors? Like, I think these are all base, right? All of these are base. Right? Let me slide some of this stuff over so I can show you guys the cards. You see the stacks going. I don't want you guys saying, hey, you know, where are the cards? They're right there, bro. Yeah, that's there's supposed to be an Infinity War, which technically is supposed to be the next Avengers, but before they do that, they got to come out with Black Panther, and they got to come out with that Spider-Man movie, they got to come out with that other Thor movie, they're probably going to come out with another Incredible Hulk movie, stuff like that. All right, those are all base. All right, so I'm just going to go for it. Please let me know. Didn't get that chance today, Bergie. I had some stuff I had to take care of. But I'll be there. I'll be here tomorrow and I'll have that talk with him. Guys, we got a chrome here. Refractor. Rio Ruiz for the Astros. But yeah, Bergie, that will get done. Most definitely. We got a Bowman Scouts here. For Carlos Rodon of the White Sox. I think that guy's a stud, right? He's good, good, good. Is he good? No? He sucks? All right, cool. Another refractor. Champ Stewart for the Mets. Yeah, look at that. I knew something. I knew something. Got that Carlos Rodon in there. Pretty good. All base right there. All right, we got Trevor Frank
for the Indians refractor. Raul Alcantara for the A's refractor.
Some more base here.
Got an insert here. Orlando Arcia for the Brewers.
Some more base. Got a refractor for the Phillies. Roman Quinn.
Andre Wheeler, refractor for the White Sox.
All right, we got Juan Herrera for the Cardinals, refractor.
Really? All right. Does everybody agree with Bergy on that? And I wouldn't even know who the big rookies are, to be honest with you. So, all right. We got our first autographed here. For the Marlins, Tyler Kolek. Autographed, numbered to 250.
Boom. I need some box toppers. All right. Let me get something to top load this real quick.
Ah, what's a nice card? The that Marlins right there? What up, RD Art? You can save $10 off of your first purchase, man. Just let me know.
Let me sleeve this bad boy. All right. Let's, numbered autos are very nice. All right, let's keep it going. For the Giants, Chris Stratton. For the Cubs, Albert Almora, refractor. More base. For the Pirates, Austin Meadows. Whoa, this is funky right here. Juan Urena for the Mets. It's a refractor or something, I don't know, but it's funky. Avery Romero for the Marlins. More base. Another refractor for the Astros, Domingo Santana. Marco Gonzalez for the Cardinals, refractor. Got an insert here for the Phillies. Aaron Nola. I think he's a good player, right? That is numbered to 250. To 250. All right. We got Mike Yastrzemski. Dag Bergy, collecting like crazy. All right. Steven Matz for the Mets. Jake Johansson for the Nationals. Some more base. All
love how Mario's telling his life story over there. All right. Whoa. For the Indians, Ryan Merritt autographed. Not sure if that's a good hit or not, but it is auto, so. Got that going for it. All right. Conrad Gregor for the Astros. Blaubergy. All right, cool. Take your word for it. All right. We got Julio Urias. Refractor for the Dodgers. We got Buddy Borden for the Pirates. Refractor. All right. For the Yankees, Eric Jagiello. Insert. More base. Refractor. For the Dodgers, Jose De Leon. Oh man, this kid is a stud. Bowman Scouts, number 4 for the Cubs, Addison Russell. World champion Chicago Cubs at that. Haven't heard that in over 100 years, huh? All right, for the Braves, Wes Parsons. Got another refractor here. Kyle Lloyd for the Padres. For the Red Sox, Jensen Witt. Something like that. Whatever. What else we got here? For the Marlins, refractor, Domingo Germán. For the Padres, Joe Ross. Refractor, AJ Cole for the Nationals. For the Minnesota Twins, Miguel Sano. Refractor. All right. So you don't want me to show the refractors? All right. Say no more. Well, there are some base that have, you know, the refractor stuff to them. Color and autos. You got it. But what about this one? This one's funky. Addison Russell for the Cubs. Little funky pattern on there. Maybe you guys might want to see this. Bowman Scouts for the Royals. Raul Mondesi. Insert here, Touki Toussaint for the Diamondbacks. Numbered and autos and the Cubs. Wow, somebody got the Cubs there. And Correa, I saw somewhere in there. There you go. I will attempt to remember that. And by attempt, I mean I'm going to say I'm going to try to remember it, but I already forgot. Another insert here, Christian Benford. Strong performance, Robert Stevenson for the Reds. Got a lot of base, boy. All right, here we go. For the Blue Jays, Jairo Laborte, number to 250. Another funky refractor, Eric Gonzalez for the Indians. Another funky refractor, Pedro Severino for the Nationals. Carlos Correa for the Astros refractor. Mm-hmm. Boom. www.youtube.com/PokemonPackBreaks with Dr. Mario. An insert for Kiri Mela for the Giants. Got a colored here. Gary Sanchez for the Yanks. Well, I thought it was colored. Psych base. The Sanchez. What did I do with the Sanchez? Right here? It's not base, right? I knew it. Something told me that's not base.
My wife said that we are not.
Boom. Go ahead and set that aside for y'all.
We are not going back to Ohio until it is.
So this one too? Would this be a colored? Would that be colored right there? Maybe?
So we can go. That PC, I threw it up there screaming.
No, put it to the side, because that might be.
What is that?
Yeah, alright. Alright, cool. See, you guys teach me. And eventually, maybe one day I'll teach you guys something. Alright, cool. So we have a Zach Wheeler here for the Mets, colored paper. All right, cool. Let's keep it going. Another funky looking refractor. Aaron Blair for the D-backs. Tyler DeLoach for the Angels, funky looking refractor. Gotcha, Stephen P. Love you guys, man. Insert Braxton Davidson for the Braves. Bowman Scouts, Max Fried for the Braves. You guys are mighty quiet in the chat. Bowman rookie flashback. What's that? John Olerud for the Blue Jays refractor. Sorry about that. Yeah, everybody's hypnotized, huh, McBapa?
15-16 gold standard, 10K spot.
Julie, can you give me some boxes, please? Boxes?
Oh, yeah. I need, like, six,
right? At least. Yeah. Like, eight. Got it, Stephen P. Jacob DeGrom for the Mets, funky looking refractor. Thank you. Another insert, Dylan Overton for the A's. Addison Russell, refractor for the Cubs. Victor Reyes, colored for the Braves. Thank you. Colored paper. Connor Gregor for the Astros. Numbered to 250 for the Cubs. Jin Ho Sing, refracted. What's Asia exclusive? The inserts? Carlos Correa, refractor, almost dropped it. Boom. For the Astros. Luis Lugo for the Indians, funky looking refractor. Osaino Albies, that's a weird name, for the Braves, Bowman Scouts. Indonesia exclusive, Chris Ellis, insert for the Angels. Here we go. For the Padres, autographed Jake Bowers. Oh man. All right. Manuel Margot, Bowman Scouts, the Red Sox. All right. Time to check the pile, shall we? Can we use this?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Yeah, I was like, this is perfect for what you need.
Autos are right here, Shmoo 1. I'm just making space for all this stuff right now. As you can see, I'm running low on space. I'm gonna put the base in here. The last auto was for the Padres, Jake Bauer. Alright, that's gonna have to do for now. All right, let us continue this. For the Twins, Marquise Grissom. Bowman Asia exclusive for the Rays, Willie Adams, insert. Have a good one. Yeah. Carlos Rodon for the White Sox. John Gray colored paper for the Rockies. iPhone gang all day.
What's that?
iPhone gang all day.
And you are just on Android.
Well, I'm on the iPhone now.
Okay.
All right. Yes. All right. For the Red Sox, Rafael Devers, auto for the Boston Red Sox. Are we all still mesmerized by Bowman? Another insert, Tim Anderson for the White Sox. Matter of fact, put that right there. Little Bowman scout action, Grant Holmes right there.
We have duct tape, don't we?
For the Dodgers. We should. I think there's some tape up there in those cabinets by the sink. Another insert action, Nick Tropino for the Angels. Looking funky.
I feel like duct tape would hurt a lot less.
What are you trying to do?
Tape my sandal to my foot.
Are you serious?
Yeah, dude.
What's wrong with it? Did it like snap or something?
It fucking broke. Just sitting there. I wasn't even moving. The motherfucker just broke.
Guys, we're currently taking donations for the Get Bait Some Sandals Foundation. You know, for the cool low price of a dollar, you can clothe that poor man and put some sandals on his feet. For the Phillies, Roman Quinn, number to 150.
This is fucking awesome.
MacGyver in the house. Haven't done the random yet for the transpot, Andy. Little Greg Bird, funky refractor action.
Awesome.
You actually got it to work?
Yep. Kevin. Get ready for this. What do you think of my Jays?
Butler for the Rockies. Aaron Nola for the Phillies. Another insert action here. Jesse Winker for the Reds. Yeah. Asia cherry right here. I've done Bowman before, just never the Asia edition. So I'm familiar with the colors and stuff like that. That's how I knew these were refractors. You know, anytime the spectrum bends, like so, it's a refractor. But yeah, first time with Asia. Andy, be nice. All right.
Well, I would hope so. What'd you get in that? That was earlier today with the Jesus that you did that, Andy? This Bowman Scouts action, Trey Turner for the Padres. Wilkins box topper, sick. There you go, Andy. Another satisfied customer. That's what we're talking about. I'm really enjoying these funky looking refractors here. Asia only, I'm assuming. Brandon Crawford for the Giants. Funky looking refractor. And it's super thin, man. Was he really? What was he doing, Andy? What was going on with the CBJ today? Insert action, Max Pentecost for the Blue Jays. Oh, that's the CBJ all day, every day. What are you talking about? I thought he was in here like slitting his wrist or something. That would be crazy. We got us a colored for the Mets, TJ Chisholm. That's funny, Andy. I mean, I've only dropped one so far. That's a record for me. Let's see if we can keep it at one, right? See, at least when I drop them gently, you know? I drop them gently so there's no damage to the card. Another colored for the White Sox, James Dykstra, numbered to 250. Oh, one a pack? Oh, man, that's crazy. I gotta scold the Jesus. I gotta say, the only bad part of this was opening up the packs, but I'm enjoying the product. It's a nice looking product. Guys, look, I'm putting these here in a box. Gotta save some space around here. Yeah, Andy, one auto a box. So there's gonna be 12 total autos coming out of this right now. We got four so far. All right, got some space to work. Let's get it. Why, Andy? Because it takes so long to do? Oh, sweet, right here. This is nice. For the Pirates, throwback, Moises Alou. Refractor, that's nice. The Phillies, Ben Lively. Byron Buxton insert for the Twins. Carlos Correa for the Astros refractor. That's like three Correas right there. A little Carlos Rodon base action. Colored Jin Ho Sing for the Cubs. Gary Sanchez for the Yankees. Bowman Scouts.
Not to mention the fact that we have the Angels, the Braves, the Cardinals, the Cubs, the Dodgers, the Bears, the Mets, the Nationals, the Pirates. Oh my God, that's so $39.
Welcome, Dick Insider. That's funny. We got that bad boy. Got this bad boy. This bad boy. All right, and this nastiness right here. Boom. All right. Put some more base in there. All right, a whole lot left. Cider. Yeah, I'm not gonna call you that by your whole name. You're a funny guy. All right. Blake Swissert for the Red Sox, right there. Prospect. Rusney Castillo for the Red Sox. Bowman Scouts. Addison Russell refractor for the Cubs. Coco Crisp. I can't believe that's his real name. Coco Crisp. Funky looking refractor for the A's. Insert action for the Dodgers. Julio Urias. Jesus. Make that two dropped cards. Avery Romero colored for the Marlins. Another colored Austin Kubica for the Tigers. I know, right, Cider? Dick Insider, this guy.
Four left. Also, guys, do not. One left. Two, and we're four. Do not sleep on Panini replay.
Another good idea. All right.
You want spots in that.
Let's get this out the way. I'm like maybe halfway through. Oh, Lord have mercy. Dick and Cider, since I love your name so much, you can save $10 off of your first purchase, dude. Did I go through all these already? Yep. Another flashback, Juan Gonzalez for the Rangers. Carlos Rodon, refractor for the White Sox. I didn't ask you anything, Dick Insider. Well, actually, if you're interested in anything, man, you can save $10 off of your first purchase, dude. Just let me know if you're going to buy something, and I'll shoot you that code, dude. Save $10 off of your first purchase, my guy. Insert Tyler Bead for the Giants. Colored, Wes Parsons for the Braves. Here we go. Been waiting for one. For the Mets. Marcos Molina, autographed. Funky looking auto, too. Put some thought into that one. So yeah, Dick Insider, if you're going to get into anything, let me know. I'll shoot you that code. Corey Littrell, funky refractor for the Cardinals. For the Mets, Steven Matz. Oh, there you go, Dick Insider. How about you put your dick inside one of these breaks, huh? See what I did there? Coco Crisp. That's crazy. Yeah, let's name our child Coco Crisp. Matt Andres for the Rays. Funky looking refractor.
I'm assuming that's Asia edition only. Never seen that before. Bowman Scouts, Aaron Sanchez for the Blue Jays. Well, I said 11:30 I was going to be done with this, so looking like I'm on schedule with that right there. Nice. Yasiel Puig. Funky looking refractor for the Dodgers. Asia edition. Not sure how accurate that is, but let's roll with it. For the Mariners, insert Patrick Kylahan, something like that. All right. Colored for the Braves, Tyler Naquin. Naquin, whatevs. Here we go, colored. Fernando Perez for the Padres. Max Pentecost for the Blue Jays, Bowman Scouts. All right. Put these away. And let me put this up too. Then. Insert action for the Red Sox, Henry Owens. Another insert, Tyler Glasnow for the Pirates, number to 150. Yeah, Dick Insider, it takes a long time. This is a full case, man. So it was a total of 12 boxes, about 2,800 cards. So yeah, long time is an understatement. It takes about an hour and a half to do this entire break. From opening the boxes, opening the packs, to actually going through them, you know, takes a while. But a lot of people enjoy it. You know, they're over there mesmerized by my silky smooth hands as they caress their cards, you know. So it's like a little piece of them is with me and vice versa, you know. Very intimate here at Rip City Cards. Oh man, Braden Shipley, number 27, Bowman Scouts for the D-backs. Another insert for the Marlins, Justin Nicolino. Finally, got us an auto for the Blue Jays. Rowdy Tellez. Are you calling me a bird brain, McPapa? That's not nice. Pretty sure there's birds out there smarter than me. Oh man, Chris Bryant, refractor action. Look at that. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to sleeve this bad boy. It's gonna get sleeved anyway, but you know, I'm sure my cubby will appreciate that. Carlos Asuaje for the Red Sox. Nice. For the A's, Seth Strake, number to 50. Yeah, that KB was nice, huh? Chris Bryant, MVP in his second year. Mind you, rookie of the year on top of that. This guy's a stud. Way to start a career. There's Bryant base in there. Evan Longoria, funky looking refractor for the Rays.
What?
Rob Kaminsky for the Cardinals. Insert. Guys, I got to pee so bad, but I'm holding it in for y'all. AJ Cole for the Nats, colored. Addison Russell refractor for the Cubs. Oh, how did I miss this colored? For the Angels, Nick Traperno, number to 50. Check that out for the Angels. Oh man, insert auto. Trey Turner, nice. For the Padres. That's a good card, as the Jesus would say. Got even better stuff to come. I can feel it. I can feel it in my plums. The gold one is numbered to 50. Yeah, it's numbered to 50. Rusney Castillo, insert action for the Red Sox. Nah, no need to be sorry, Dick Insider. Yeah, man, number to 50. Kind of rare. Obviously not a one of one. Still a good card. Clear this pile here. Well, Dick Insider, I only sleeve the autos and I top load them at once, you know, because they're autos. Because if I sit here and sleeve like all the numbered cards and the refractors and stuff like we're supposed to, dude, it'll take me forever. So I just leave that for the sorters, you know. That is their job. That is what we pay them for, so. Might as well put them to work, right? All right. Well, now you know, baby. Somewhat done with this. Man, I really gotta pee. Like, it's no joke. I'm about to, oh man, Kyle Schwarber, number 18 on the Bowman Scouts list. Boom. There you go. Cubs are cleaning house in this, kind of. Yeah, Chris Bryant base. Funky looking refractor here. Corey Sprengenberg? Close enough, right? For the Mets, insert Brandon Nemo. Brandon Nemo. I don't know, I thought that was funny. Colored for the A's, Chad Pineda. Colored, Matt Andrees, number to 150 for the Rays. Frank Thomas flashback for the White Sox. That's nice. The Astros, Mark Appel, insert action. Colored, Adrian Sampson for the Pirates action.
Dynasty Boxer.
Colored action. Mike Foltynewicz. Man, these guys. For the Braves. Through these? Yep. Alright. Man, this is brutal. Guys, thank you for sticking around. Lord of mercy. Peeing myself over here. Willie Adams for the Rays. Colored Greg Kimbrel. Craig Kimbrel. Man, that's a mouthful for the Braves. Trevor Gott for the Angels. Michael Taylor for the Nationals. Kyle Schwarber for the Cubs. Francelis Montas for the White Sox. Matt Garza for the Brewers, number to 150. I can see the end somewhat. Miguel Sano, number 8 on the Bowman scout list. I'm assuming that's what that is for the Twins. Can hear Bates walking a mile away.
Hey.
It's awesome.
I'm going to go find a homeless guy and see if he's fucking impressed.
Amazing craftsmanship, Scott.
Yeah, right? I call them the tape tip Jordans.
The what?
The tape tip Jordans.
Oh, man. The tape tip Jordans. The TTJs. One of one. Finally, I was wondering when we were going. Auto for the Yankees, Jorge Mateo. Another flashback. Juan Gonzalez for the Rangers. Carlos Rodon for the White Sox. Put these up. Who's going to get traded? McBoppa? Oh, sweet. Carlos Correa, Bowman Scouts, number 3 for the Astros. The Mateo goes to the Yankees. Schwarber for the Cubbies.
Jay Long still here? We got Medicaid.
Not colored. The Mateo was not colored.
Well, the mystery box, dude. Got me a digit, sir.
Slowly but surely, nearing the end. Oh, sweet. Otto for the Reds. Raisel Iglesias. For the Reds. Autograph. I'm about to pee myself, you guys. Hope you guys appreciate the dedication.
Jay Long, you get a Topps Transcendent spot. Yes, Jay Long.
J.P. Crawford from the Bowman Scouts, number 16 for the Phillies.
Two.
I don't know about all that, Dick Insider. I'm almost done, dude. But I'll be here tomorrow night if you want to come and check me out tomorrow. I'll be here, sir.
So what I've been doing is I've been going outside.
Jake Johansson, the Nationals. Addison Russell colored action for the Cubs. Chill, Dick Insider. Maybe like 500. I don't know about 1,000. I've touched at least 1,000 cards already. But I mean, if you don't want to hang out anymore, hey man, no pressure. Do what you got to do. Live your life, homie. I will be here tomorrow. Sleet, rain, hail, or snow. Carlos Rodon for the White Sox. JPRT, if by recap you mean the autos, yes. But there is no way I'm going to recap all the refractors. Archie Bradley for the Diamondbacks. I got you on the autos. Josh Bell. Chris Owings for the Diamondbacks, number to 150. Old Main. Nearing the end. Carlos Correa. Insert right there for the Astros. Alright. Let's see if we can breeze through the rest of this. Insert for the Diamondbacks, Archie Bradley, number to 250. Edmund Sosa for the Cardinals, number to 250. Another flashback. John Olerud for the Blue Jays. Seriously, about to pee myself. All right, turbo mode activated.
Guys, here we go. Impromptu.
I know, right? It is the same speed. Yeah, because I don't want to really go turbo mode, then cars are just going to fly all over the place. And that is no bueno. Boom, how's that? Looks a little bit. Oh, nice! For the Twins, Kenny's Vargas autograph right here. Number /299. Number /299. That's a nice card.
So one person will get a draft of mystery box, the other 8 people get a box of 5-star baseball. 135. Who's in?
Alright. Let's see if I can activate the true turbo speed without completely destroying these cards. Nate Castillo, number /250 for the Red Sox. Teosar Hernandez for the Astros, colored. I said I was going to be done at 11:30. Looks like I'm in the ballpark for that. George Mateo colored for the Yankees. Space in this piece. Kyle Schwarber for the Cubs. Flashback, Marquise Grissom for the Twins. The Expos, I'm sorry. Schwarber colored for the Cubs. Yeah, the red papers are not numbered. Thank you for that, Bergie. Nice. Chris Bryant refractor right there for the Cubs. What up, G Stanton Collector? Just finishing up this 2015 Bowman Asia break we got going right here. It's taking me forever and a day. It's a full case, so you can only imagine. Work for show. Almost done. Alright. Like, I'm holding in piss. My head is hurting because it's telling me to get rid of it. Dedication right now. We're in the home stretch. Came this far, baby. Mike Trout for the Angels, funky looking refractor. Another Chris Bryant refractor, nice, for the Cubs. Eric Haas for the Indians, colored. David Wright, number to 250 for the Mets. Gold action, Jeremy Rhodes for the Angels, number 250. Colored, Francelis Montas for the White Sox. Let me sleep this one right here. I keep saying almost done, and it's like I feel like I'm not getting anywhere, but I'm really almost done. All right, Bernie Williams flashback for the Yankees, nice.
Scott Schebler for the Angels, colored. Guys, I'm about to explode. My bowels are telling me to go pee. But I'm like, nah, I gotta do this Asia for my peoples. The TTJ's in the house. Yeah, right? Can't wait to ship them all this base. Albert Almora colored for the Cubs. Number to 250, Zach Greinke for the Dodgers. His name is Mark Apple.
Dude, I had nachos at the Hard Rock Cafe at Universal Studios. OMG. So good. So good.
Man, I feel bad for whoever's gonna sort this. That's gonna suck. But it ain't gonna be me. Alright. What do you mean, JP? Shipping paper? I'm assuming you're referring to the base? Jensen Witt for the Red Sox. Dellin Betances for the White Sox. All right, there, the third drop, which is about my average, so there you go. Yeah, everything's shipping, JP, unless you specify otherwise. Aaron Nola for the Phillies, number to 250. Oh man, I can see the light.
Carlos Rodon for the White Sox. There we go. For the Royals, Brandon Finnegan, auto. There you go. Well, Bergy, you know, I don't think we do ship the base on this. I don't think we do. I could be mistaken. But I don't think we do. But if you want it, you can get it. Oh, we never have? Oh, okay. Yeah, I wasn't sure. Not sure. Full final stack. Woo! Yeah, because that's a lot to ship out, man. Chris Bryant. Kyle Schwarber insert. Another Bradley Williams flashback for the Yanks. Yeah, the Cubbies are probably going to want their base. I saw a lot of Chris Bryant's, Kyle Schwarber's. So, Cubbies are probably going to want their base. Can't say the same for everybody else. Colin Moran for the Astros colored. Francelis Montas colored for the White Sox. Oh my God, I'm about to explode. I think my stomach knows what's up. Number to 250, James Needy. Like, I need to use the bathroom. Oh my God. Yeah, that's it. The final piece to the puzzles right here. Carlos Correa for the Astros. Here we go. Autographed for the Cardinals, Juan Herrera. Autographed. Brandon Dalton. Jorge Soler for the Cubs. Cubs killed this, low-key. Aaron Nola colored for the Phillies. Addison Russell for the Cubs. Chris Owings for the D-backs colored. An insert, Cole Stewart. Guys, that looks like the break right there. Finally, whew. Lord have mercy. I'm gonna do a quick recap of all the autos. Let me put this stuff away real quick. Yes, sir. We got a random off the transcendent spot, and I got a random off the $50 break credit. We can keep this here for now. It's not really bothering anybody. But, all right, cool. We got all 12 autos. So here we go. For the Cardinals, we have Juan Herrera. Autographed right there. For the Kansas City Royals, autographed, we have Brandon Finnegan. For the Minnesota Twins, an autographed, Kenny Vargas, sophomore standouts. For the Cincinnati Reds, Raisel Iglesias, autographed. For the New York Yankees, Jorge Mateo. An insert for the Padres, Trey Turner, auto. For the Blue Jays, Rowdy Tellez, auto. And it's numbered to 150. For the New York Mets, Marcos Molina, number to 499. For the Boston Red Sox, Rafael Devers, number to 499. For the Padres, Jake Bowers, Chef. Auto. Mother F. Take that out. Curry. For the Indians, Ryan Merritt. And for the Miami Marlins, Tyler Kolek, numbered to 250, autographed. All right, that was the break, y'all. That was the break.
Oh.
My Spanish pronunciation better be on point, JPRT, considering that I am Hispanic. So, there you go. Oh. All right, guys, that was 2015 Bowman Baseball Asia full case number 3 break. Thank you guys very much for all of you who endured that with me. We'll get that out to you AS to the AP.